relation, but he's a bit of a bullshitter. When Lance first told me about Emily, he had this story about going on vacation and meeting this tall, pretty blonde girl. As you might assume, it wasn't very believable. As time went on, he continued to make up stories about this dream girl of his. Well, sure enough, this dream girl makes the trip to Michigan, and we all got to meet this tall, pretty blonde girl and he's in this meeting.
She went on vacation with her friend at the time to North Carolina. She talked about him here and there, and I knew things were getting pretty serious. Little did I know that months later, she would be leaving me to rot at Chase to go live in Michigan with him.
Feet out of nowhere into my life.